A grocer proposed to put up 20 pounds of tea into 2-pound packets. But his weights had been misplaced by somebody. And he could only find the 5-pound and the 9-pound weights. What is the quickest way for him to measure the tea?